think that did it.
Copy. Diagnostics?
All within safety margins over here.
Looks good over here, too. Great job, Kathy.
Thanks, Sarah.
All right. Kat, head over to the bridge and access the terminal.
Opera team, Arc Larbos is fully functional.
Congratulations, team. One arc down, two to go.
Let's check the MPT, Ayla. Claire, the MPT is fully operational again. I'm going to re-establish the connection to the surf.
No!
What?
No, Kathy! We don't know what we'll find down there. If you start the MPT connection, you'll be broadcasting our presence to anyone on the surface. Think before you act.
Roger that.
Right. Opera team, head back to Zephyr 3. We'll head planet side and find the other arcs.
Entry guidance design has been re-optimized. Preparing for EDL.
T-minus 2 minutes to cruise stage separation. Everybody copy?
Copy.
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 I'm sorry for being so protective. I know I'm not Mum. What I mean is, I see how much you've grown. I know I can trust you.
Thanks. Commander.
Moment of truth, Opera Team. If the orbit burn doesn't function, we all know what to do.
Starting burn.
We are losing three-axis stabilization.
Nominal velocity changes, propulsive efficiency completely tanked.
Unable to correct.
What about tertiary thrusters?
Gone. Momentum desaturation has failed. Mass expulsion won't help. We are in loss of control.
Understood. Opera team, abandon ship. Brian, Sarah, to cargo in the pods. Kathy and I will try one last maneuver. Kat, do you copy? Kat. Copy. You can do this.
Run a diagnostic on the attitude controller. They're our best shot.
Copy. Sending you the diagnostic now.
Angles calculated. Put them in.
Thank you.
undock the ASCs.
I can do that from here.
Deployment for escape pods 1 and 2 has been initiated. Enter pods immediately. Escape pod 1, auto lockdown. Warning. Escape pod 2, auto lockdown imminent.
Claire, hurry.
Deployment commencing in 3, 2, 1. Meters to surface. Pod exceeding optimum velocity.
Come on, you
Claire. Claire, can you hear me?
Sarah? Ryan? Are you receiving this? Did you make it? Sarah? Ryan? This is Kathy. Can you hear me?
need oxygen either.
Wait, the station replenished my oxygen. What? How is there still oxygen here? Gotta make a note of this. Excavators, cranes. This looks like a quarry. It's completely deserted and heavily beaten by dust storms for some time already. We need to make it to the other side to get to the Ark. All right. It's better if we find some transportation. Where? A rover. Let's hope it's functional. Get up there. That should get us up to the rover. Let's make our way down there so we can take that elevator.
Ugh.